Dale Earnhardt Sr. was pronounced dead at the Halifax Medical Center at 5:16 p.m. from injuries sustained in the last lap crash in Turn 4 at Daytona International Speedway.
I want to play the dance in memory of Dale Earnhardt. He's the best and always will be.
Looking back,
we're all thinking of the family.
All the memory of
Dale, you know, he's a great driver and he's got very loyal fans.
The dance we shared.
When you think of NASCAR, you actually thought of Earnhardt before you thought of the word NASCAR.
For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known?
And we're just going to miss him, that's all that I have to say.
That you'd ever say goodbye.
I guess my seven NASCAR championships are clogging up my ears.
I'm glad I didn't know. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day.
I hope nobody ever sits in that car again because it means a lot to the whole world.
Holding you, I held everything.
He was the best. Doing a job that only he knew how to do.
For a moment, wasn't I the king?
Dale Earnhardt was NASCAR.
But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go.
He is just the best driver. He has moves that are just unreal.
Better left to James. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. It's my life.
Lap 189, Dale Earnhardt, he's in trouble too, spinning on turn four. Big, huge pileup, big pile of cars. Earnhardt stayed in the race.
But I'd have had to miss the dance.
Everyone's going to miss him. There'll never be another Dale, and no one will ever take his place. He'll be missed, and I'm sure people will think about him every time there's a race. And the one thing that I said was that right now, Dale's an angel, and he's got his own set of wings, and he can...
Three cars out. Whoa! Big trouble!
I'd like to send my prayers and love out to the Earnhardt family.
There'll never be another Dale Earnhardt.
NASCAR's been a part of my life for 20-plus years, and so has Earnhardt, and it's like losing part of the family.
Today, NASCAR lost its greatest driver in the history of the sport. I lost a dear friend.
Only you could know.